are doing fine, man.
This is fucked
these
up.
These bikes
man.
Are not. Yeah, this is fucked up, but perfect so far. And everything is on the camera.
It is?
Yeah, I'm shooting you. That's great.
Alright.
Let's lift it up. I think we're almost done.
Let me. I'm gonna try to pull that way because I want that front wheel up on the trail.
Okay. You can just lift it and you can just steer. I think you'll be okay. Up. I think that's good. You can just start it and run it. You wanna steer on it? We need to move it forward a little bit. Okay. Maybe back? Let's move back. Hold it. Hold it, hold it. Yeah, that's the big rack. It will help. Are you okay?
Okay.
Alright.
out of the hole. It's out of the hole now. I just got
to... You guys should have waited because we stopped up there and we once we figured you guys had...
No, that's okay.
I mean, you're dug at this hole.
6 feet under.
Just the front wheel kind of washed out right there?
No, just coming around this corner, I got a little too close to that side.
Oh, it's a big rock.
Stalled it. And then getting back going. I don't know, maybe it's too soft or something like that.
Let's get rid of the rock so it doesn't scratch the bike if it does come back that direction.
All right, it's going to come your way. You wanted to get it out of that hole.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get up on the trail.
I'll be the only guy here, but all three of you get on that side of the bike. And we're going to pull it straight back.
One. I'm going to grab it.
One. Just that thing right there.
Okay,
and
I can
step
off
it. There you go. One,
one,
two, three. Up. Okay. Right there. Hold on. Don't go anymore.
Okay. Got the bullet on.
See, if you get this,
the trail doesn't get any easier from what it's
got stuck
around.
There.
Yeah, I mean, it's up to you.
Well, how much further is the trail?
It's about the same distance we came from camp on the map.
I just thought it keep going up.
Okay.
And down.
That's fine. Yeah. It's not any worse. It's, you know, it's just kind of more of the same. It's the width, there's a narrow spot. You gotta watch rocks and trees.
Yeah,
you're almost there.